Just arrived at the Windstar here in Thackerville, Oklahoma for Bellator. We got media day today, and we're just gonna get this thing going. We got one more final weight cut, and then tomorrow it gets fun. So good, how are you?
Do you need fight shorts for pictures, or do you have your own fight shorts?
I don't think I brought mine.
Thanks, bro.
You gotta have it ready. If not, that's why we got it. There.
What's crazy is they've been in my bag the whole time. I just took them out this morning.
Yeah.
Don't know why.
Red gloves.
This has to come off too.
It's too shiny for the camera.
Too shiny for TV.
Yeah.
Camera, look, I don't mind, but. It's gonna be two shots. First one, just fist at your side, right at me. Chin down just a little bit. That's great. Excellent. Chin down just a little bit. Hands on your hips. Little angle.
Chin down this way.
Yep.
Arms folded.
Arms or what?
Give me fist at your side. Chin down. Perfect. Excellent. Hands on your hips.
I'm still waiting for your commentary.
No, no commentary.
How are you feeling this?
That was great. Great. Thank you so much.
Hey, did your pussy get wet?
Dude, he's ridiculous, man. We can't take this dude anywhere, man. Gang, gang.
Gang, gang.
Greatest champion wore this shit.
Hey,
second
appreciate
greatest
it,
is coming.
Thank you.
Good, nice to see you.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Thank
you're
you
welcome.
So much. Yeah, thank you.
I'm always playing this last minute short shit. My shorts always come in for ball.
Yeah, and Air Force sent me. They gave me two pairs. So if you need a pair, you just wrap my shit too. If you need a pair.
I mean, I need my money too, bro.
Space, no face. Kind of what you expected in terms of how your career would go. Finish off the collegiate career, get 3-4 fights as a pro, and then wind up at this level this quickly?
For me, yes. Yeah. I always think real big though. I've always thought big. I've always tried to achieve stuff quicker than other people. It's just something that I've done since I was a kid. But yeah, I mean, it was kind of quick, 4 fights. I got good experience. I fought some guys that had some wins, you know, underneath them. So some experience, and then like I said, man, I trained the best gym in the world, American Kickboxing Academy. I'm surrounded by guys that are beating the shit out of everybody. So once I could start competing with those guys, I kind of knew this was the